Hello, Internet! I'm HamsterBomb, and you are back for some more Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate! And this time I'm going to be doing yet another Hunting with Hamster episode! And this time I'm going to be hunting with blacklotus, who is an awesome subscriber who, as far as I know, has actually seen every single episode of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate that I've ever done. And, man, this came out of nowhere today, this time to actually hunt with her, and, what am I even fighting, this is just what I was randomly, oh god, what I was randomly wearing, last I turned my game off, so, I had, like, literally no time today, so I don't even know what I'm really preparing for, I kind of forget, I'm stupidly eating for attack, I don't even, because it was fresh. I feel like I'm in such a rush, because for the last, like, half hour, I was, like, taking my computer apart, gutting it, putting in, like, a bunch of new parts and stuff. So, I'm sorry, I don't know what we're doing! I'm gonna just bring my team stuff, because I don't even remember what I signed up for. I think it were, doing some event. I think it is a High Fire Act, yes. I think this is a Brachydios and a Zorathalos. Great, and like I said, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Something really seems wrong because I just rushed into this, and I haven't filmed Monster Hunter in a while. Wow, you go here for this? I don't know that. Okay, I haven't actually done this event. I guess I'll grab a map. Why not? I really hope that the connection holds this time. Last time we had some unfortunate problems, but it's okay. So anyway, I do want to explain really quickly so I'm just crouching for some reason. So anybody who doesn't understand exactly how you get to hunt with me on my channel. I'll leave some links down in the description for other videos that I've done explaining how this thing works. But basically, this is a fundraiser for my capture card event. Anybody who leaves a donation of any kind, doesn't matter how much it is, I will hunt with you in Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. Just as a thank you for donating. And, you know, I'm pretty sure, her name's Crystal. Sorry, I'm just gonna follow you. I have no clue where I'm going. Good thing you're bringing a dragon glaive, too, because I just, by sheer luck, happen to have this. What do I resist? Seriously, I had no time to think for this one. And, she was probably thinking, like, man, he was taking forever, because I was standing in the hall for the longest time, just like, just standing there like, oh, I got stuff to do, I'm a busy man. No! 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 Get back here! Ah, I just did all my run-ins! Dang, I feel like I'm too late all the time. But anyway, yeah, I was taking stuff apart from my computer, and I would turn my camera if I could, but I'm not kidding. There are, like, so many... Oh, we got flash bombs. I should use that. There are so many, like, cables and stuff on the ground. It's ridiculous. Like, it looks like there's guts, like, computer guts, all over the ground. What are you thinking? Like, my God of War videos? Oh, wait, different area. It's not in here. Oh, wait. I'm totally following you. I know where I'm going. If it's in Area 5. Or she's wrong. I don't know. Maybe? Yeah! Alright, here's our first one. Luckily, Rathalos, he ain't a bit. There's two Rathalos. Why are there two Rathalos? There's two Rathalos. Never mind. See, like, I don't even know what I signed up for. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, God. Thankfully, Black Lotus, as I guess I'll call her. Wow! Alright! Donated, twice to the capture card, which was, like, really awesome, so, and, continuously keeps telling other people, like, hey, guys, you should just, you know, donate for the capture card, doesn't matter how much, he will go hunt with you, I've already donated twice now, and the reason that, we hadn't hunted earlier is because, I think she had to, like, play through a game or something like that a little farther, but it wasn't because of me, like, literally, I was, believe me, in a horrible situation to do this today. And, I will definitely go out of my way to make sure that I can hunt with you guys. Oh, God! That tickled. I'm pretty sure these are high rank. So, I should be fine. But, I mean, me and my not paying attention-ness? Who knows? Who knows? I guess you guys haven't even seen this armor set yet. But this is, yeah, this is the kind of stuff I'm wearing right now. I, right now, have actually played really far in the game. Far enough to where I can... Oh! If you notice, there's a lot of Monster Hunter videos that are in the playlist, but they're set as private. Ow! The reason is because I actually worked really far ahead on them, so that when I go to school... College. I'm a graduate student, actually. When I go to school, they will auto-publish and give you your Monster Hunter episodes on time, and I don't have to worry about continuously making them. I can work on my other videos, which is how it's actually feasible for me to, you know, get videos all the time while you guys are, you know, not realizing that I'm actually going to school. And I get a video, like, at least one every day. Ooh! It's okay, I am apparently walling this off. Hey, you know what? Nah, it's raging. I was gonna say, I'm gonna use this flash bomb, finally. Let's get rid of this. So anyway, yeah, because Crystal donated twice, I said, you know, it's only fair, we're gonna go on two quests today. So, aside from just the double Rathalos, which apparently are showing up in this one, we're also going to be hunting something else, and we have no idea what it is. I just kind of surprised her and said, hey, you know what? Let's go on two today. Just because, one, I was kind of late with all my computer equipment being on the floor, and as soon as it was on the floor, I found out, hey, I got the Gathering Hall ID. I was like, and I started throwing my stuff away, like, you told me 2 p.m. It is 10:30 right now. 11. It's actually 11 p.m. at the moment. Tail, 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 tail. I will cut your tail with my sword. This is my, actually, now that I realize it, this is actually my favorite armor set, wow, and weapon in the game. The entire game I'm using it right now. So if anyone was curious, you guys are asking me, I'll show you in between quests. But, like, right now I can tell you, the head is a shot alimeter, maxed out defense. Everything except the boots is Rajang, Furious Rajang, sorry. And maxed out defense. And the shoes are, Dire Morales. Oh, well, I'm assuming you know where you're going.
I don't, I'm just, you know, I feel like the noob here. I don't know where you're going.
Hey there, Hinata! Hinata, good name. Hinata, good name, I'm sorry, the puns are bad. Hinata, good name, because the Hin name should have been a Pepe. Oh, hello there! I don't know how you just teleported like that, but I'm cool with it. As long as you're not gonna drop the connection, I'd really
It's infected?!
Who kicked me? Was that Pepinator?
No, 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 no.
No, I don't even have an orange, I'm gonna get hit with a fireball!
I didn't know that! I didn't know that!
Come on, give me that orange. Give me that orange. Give me that orange. Give me that sweet, succulent orange.
Man, your infection cry is awesome.
Woo!
Sit down! Oh, that would have been so epic! Would it not?
You know, I need to put my Y-stone on.
Oh!
Wait, no, stop roaring, stop! Okay, it was waiting for me to- Oh, man!
It, like, just threw me out of the area!
Okay, well, it was waiting for me to stop recoiling from the roar to jump on him.
Ah!
I should have just put my Y-stone on. Man, it's getting a little furious. So, I got Brace on me, so that's cool. My other one's Drive. See, I... It's for Apex Monsters. I didn't even know that we were... Oh, well. I guess that makes it better, because I have some G-Rank stuff with me, you know? I'd rather, go in completely unprepared. I have no clue what I'm doing. I mean, you guys are kind of kill me and all. Trying to. Not trying to. I don't know, I'm speaking a little fast. Do I seem a little out of it today? It's probably because I've been awake for about 15 hours. And, oh, alright. Because I had school very early this morning. Oh, yes, I finally got that orange. Finally, got them all! Oh, and a cure from the virus. I literally can't get stronger than this. Actually, I might. It's in rage mode, too. Yes, I can get stronger than this.
Oh, bam, bam, bam.
Dang it, oh, I'm wasting my time. I shouldn't have done that. And... Nope. We're singing a little song. So, this thing was infected. I thought there was a Brachydios in this fight. Are there more monsters? Are there seriously more monsters? I wasn't doing a lot. Oh, I had earplugs. That's how little I'm paying attention. So I'm going for your face, if you excuse me. Just one second here. Oh, girl, I'll just miss. I'll do that, too. So, Pepe, how do you like your new friend over there? Is Hinata going to be a good companion cat? Should we hire Hinata? I don't know if we can. That'd be great. Or, ooh, even better. Can you change your lead Palico's name? So I should just, like, slowly start making every subscriber change their lead Palico name to Pepe. Wow! Wow! I gotta switch weapons, apparently. Not to say that I'm a little too strong for these monsters, but, I am. You really need to look at how strong this armor set is and how strong this weapon is. Yeah, if you couldn't tell by how nothing was hurting me, it's a big deal. So, actually, I think I'm gonna pick the next one. Because I wanna see, yeah, I wanna see what your, hunter rank is. And I'm gonna take you on the scariest thing we possibly can. Now it's my turn.
Now, in Soviet Russia, hamster kills you on hunts, or something like that, never mind.
It didn't work, it was a joke that was supposed to be funny. Okay, yeah, I'm supposed to prance and stuff, that's my thing. Oh god, I can do it in time. I'm not that bad. Oh god, wait, prancing! Prancing on the corpse! I'm glad I get to do this with, the subscribers that have stuck around for, like, the whole thing. It's really cool, especially, I remember seeing blacklotus comment on, like, videos ever since I was starting with these things. So, finding all these videos, like, watching all of them, it takes a long time. And especially just for me, actually editing through them all, I'm a studio pass, I don't even know what that is. And I'm probably just gonna sell a lot of stuff, honestly. But anyway, just for me, playing it the one time, editing it the second time, watching it again to make sure that it's correct, and uploading it and then seeing it on YouTube, making sure that's correct, it takes a very, 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 very long time for me to go through all of these videos, and a lot of people don't really appreciate how much time actually goes into making a series like this. And I know you guys aren't really up to the point yet where I've worked so far ahead so that I can, like, you know, go to graduate school and try and apply for jobs and stuff like that, but I've made Monster Hunter videos up to the point, excluding the extra arena and the guild videos that I did. I have about 175 episodes of it. It's insane. So, what hunter rank are you? I want to see this. Okay, this is what she was wearing, by the way. Tepsicobra stuff. That's high rank, isn't it? Wow. Because I'm pretty sure she actually just recently got a new game. If that's the case, I really shouldn't bring her on anything ridiculous. Oh, yes, yeah, she's actually talking to low-rank people. Never mind. I brought G-rank stuff to that. No wonder they just dropped. I gotta change clothes. I gotta change. If we're going to low-rank stuff, yeah, I'm changing. I wanna see what this is. Sandblasted, which is what now? Darren Moran. Hey! You know what? I got an idea. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna change some clothes. My house, please. So we're going for a Darren Moran. Good pick. A very good pick. Especially, I feel good that I can actually, like, help, get some materials for her, too. Let's see. The best one that I could honestly wear... This one's got Artillery Novice on it. I thought I had a better one than, like, Artillery. This also has Artillery Novice. That would be putting it to sleep, which is pointless! What, can you... You can't put that monster to sleep, can you? Can't put it to sleep? I don't know. Oh, I could wear, like, my Owen set or my Link set. Oh my gosh, that'd be... I think I can. I think I seriously will, too. Is it weak to fire? No, I don't have Awaken. No, I do have Awaken, right? Okay, I'm gonna do this. Let's see this. Yeah, her defense is 149. Mine's, like, 500-something. Yeah, let's do it. Let's freaking do it. All right, team set, so I can heal if we need to, and I'm coming back. Oh, no, back. Oh, I clicked on Expedition on accident. Gathering Hall. I wanted a reason to use this thing. I did. I really wanted a reason to use this thing. Hey there! Alrighty. Oh, I should have dressed up Pepe. Is there a Zelda thing for your cat, too? I didn't think so. I'm gonna need for attack again, because honestly, I don't really, trust this, Oh, Escape Artist is gonna be great for this fight. I don't really trust, Event Armors for some reason. Oh, wait. Cute. No. Y'all see some cute? Y'all see some cool cute? This is cute. Yeah. Alright, cool. No, I'm done with that. I'm sorry. I think I'm most scared of the fact that I don't use Sword and Shields ever, and I don't know how to use this weapon at all. So, if you were doing this to get some parts, I'm sorry. I hope we win. I can't. If we seriously lose, it is 100% my fault. Well, I'm the one with the ton of HP. I don't really know. Do we need to watch this? I'm gonna hit skip regardless. Okay, so she's not skipping. I'm trying to watch this thing. Okay. I just figured, you know, I'd throw that out there. Well, there's the little fishies out there in the distance. Oh, God. The rocks! The rocks from the sky! Man, this fight was really epic. Oh, wait. I can tell you, later in G-Rank, there is this horrifying one. Oh, gosh. You guys will see it very soon, actually. It's coming up on the channel very soon. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that is definitely the Gormagala's insect glaive. Really good, really, really good glaive. I ended up choosing the greatsword path for that one, because actually at the time while I was in low rank, and for the most part of high rank too, I decided I'm going to make my insect glaives just have like status and blast and stuff like that, and my greatswords have the elements. And later in G rank, I made, you know, one of each of everything, so it didn't matter anyway. So, yay! I don't know if she wants the binder. I don't know! I'm just gonna grab some stuffs, you know. Some things. I guess not. I'm gonna take the binder. Just to be sure that it's working, I'm gonna take the binder. Even take the ballista ammo. There's ballista shots in here. Hey, Link can't do it all himself, you know. Link's a cool guy, but he's not quite that good. Oh god. Oh god! This is bad! Oh! Wow, that tickled. That absolutely tickled. Alright, let's shoot up a storm! Yeah, they were in there. They were in there. I don't know where you're going, but okay. Oh god. Oh, oh. I'm gonna feel so bad if... Oh god. Oh no, if that's run on me. That's run on me time. That's run on me time. Run on me time! Alright, I'll mine. I'm sorry. Actually, you know what? I don't need the parts. I don't. So, I'm a help. Oh, good point. The bombs. Man, see, I don't pay attention, do I? Yup. There you go. Okay. Right now, I gotta focus on killing this darn sucker. Oh, gosh. Can I even get off? I can't get off anymore. Ah, I'm stuck. Help me. Oh, wow. Master Sword is pretty good, isn't it? I really want to, see if you can bring, like, a team of G-Rank people and overpower a Darren Moran before he can enter the final showdown. Is that possible? I'm literally just, like, smashing, like, X and A. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I doing this wrong? What a silly question. Of course I am. Okay, that's just bouncing. That's... Oh, God! Woohoo! Very convenient, though. I actually wanted to come back. But it rammed the boat, which stinks. Alright, let's break the hand, I think. That helps you climb on it late as. Pepinator, what do you think you're doing? Aim for the hand! Pepe's in a dress now, by the way. It's great. Great as in demeaning! Freaking cat. Oh god, no, no. Boom! Yeah! Oh, did you hit the gong? We both got it! Teamwork! Dang it. That actually kind of stunk, because I can't say anything. Directly, you know. Oh well. Oh no. Are you really yeah. It's being a big doucheroonie. Like macaroni, but doucheroonie. Is that a thing? Doucheroonie? I don't know. Now, hopefully we can break this sucker's arm, because I love running up them. You can even run up it during the final showdown, I'm pretty sure. Bip! There we are! Is it powered up because I'm Wink? I would doubt it. I don't even have any artillery abilities. I specifically went back for an artillery set. Oh, cool. I specifically went back for an artillery set, and I did not get one. Oh, here. Awesome. For some reason, I was, like, holding X, like, trying to charge at, like, a charge blade. You know? Because it's, like, the same mechanics of the sword and shield, sort of. Oh, except Link is actually using his left hand. Did the sword and shields always use their left hand? I just noticed that. I didn't know he did. That's cool. Oh, dang it, I tried. I tried my best. I'm sorry, I failed you. I did my best and it wasn't good enough, was it? Come on. Oh, I'm sure the internet is making fun of me so bad because I'm just like, well, I can push the X button. There, I attacked with the shield. You see that? That was a thing I did. I know what I'm doing. I don't. I use insect glaives and great swords if you haven't seen a single one of my videos. Except, actually, oh no, I can't do anything about that! Except, I was gonna say in Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate, my main was actually Longsword, and there's probably like one video on this whole channel where I Longsword. Oh no, it's coming to stabby stabs! Is it? What's it doing? You just gonna keep letting me do this? What are you doing? Oh no! Whoa! Splat! That tickled. That just tickled. Oh, I should be watching her health. She's actually not doing so hot right now. I've got life powders. I should be using those things. Alright, I'm gonna get up and use a life powder, because I feel like, you know, we should be safe.
You'll be alright. You'll be okay.
I was gonna grab your, ballista, but I figured I'd be a nice guy and not know that! Weak point, weak point, weak point, weak point, weak point. The head, the, mouth is indeed its weak point. What am I doing here? Let's gather some goodies. Oh, I think that cannon just got it. Cool. We should name this one. I think I will name this one Cassandra. This is Cassandra. Cassandra needs a bit of a makeover. She's, I don't know. I was about to say needs a haircut, but has no hair. I just got a haircut today. Lost like a pound of weight. I'm kidding, not really. Close to it, though. I was... Oh, good, we got the gong back, which means the binder's back. I was gonna say, like... How many we got here? Two more. I was gonna say, though, I was thinking about after getting, like, all my haircut again, because I get my haircut, like, twice a year, seriously. Oh, no. What's that? And, because I get it cut so scarcely, it's obviously cut, like, a lot every time I do. Like, this is as short as it is right now. And I know a lot of people are like, why would you do such an awful thing? Your hat was perfect! And, it was fabulous, but it like, gets in my eyes and I can't see. That's a problem. You know, vision is important. So, I was thinking, for my next video, I need to, like, completely shave my beard, too. So I look like, little Alex. Little Alex. I look like... Oh, got it! Where is it? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I know what it's doing. I got it! Don't do it! I got it! Oh, nope. Actually, never mind. I was gonna say, it's gonna be a little bit of a prick right now, and... I should have been aiming for the nose. Should have been aiming for the nose, and I didn't think of that. I'm sorry. Whatever, I'm dumb. Okay, well, yeah, I should be using cannons. That's a smarter thing I should be doing. Yep. Everything you're doing is smarter than what I'm doing, because I'm too much of a tard, I guess. Or a dip. A dip. That's a- I wanted to talk about this on camera, too. I just recently noticed, or it was brought to my attention, that I tend to use the, I guess a politically correct, insult of the term dip. Of which I do not even know what that means. Dip. What constitutes a dip? As I don't know what it means. I just say it. Woo, that was close. I really wanted to get off of there just in case. Plus, I can, you know, do this instead, which does way more damage. I think? Does it? Maybe not, because Master Sword's probably way better than I give it credit. It's not upgraded. I can afford to upgrade it, but I never use it. And it's kind of expensive to upgrade it, you need, like, a cancer stuff, but I have the stuff to do it. I'm just cheap. If you have not seen a single episode of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate, I am cheap. Very cheap. Uh-oh. No, I got it! Oh, I don't have it, I'm sorry! Oh, God, I tried. I tried to get over there in time. My binder was on the wrong side. Dag nabbit diddly gosh darn gnabbits. That was my fault, here you go. Yep, that was all me. Very much a suckatory dummy. Bam! It was worth it! Oh! It wasn't worth it. Oh, hey, I pissed it off. Pissing it off is a good thing. Oh, I knocked you off too. Wow. I'm sorry! This is why, people only hunt with me once. And then they're gone forever. Because, I'm definitely taking these. Because, you don't seem to know that they're there. It's okay, I'm gonna use them. Well, now you know that. Now you know that. Aim for the face. Aim for the face! Aim for the face! I think, because we've broken everything else, right? Though it kind of wants us to... Yeah, actually a good idea, too, running up there. Though it's getting the shimmy shams. I think after the shimmy shams, it might not want to knock you off. Now, I have the binder, so I need to be a responsible individual and stay on the boat. Staying on the boat. I should jump on it. No! Oh, no. Smackies. All the smackies. Okay, just break in this thing. And I will abort mission at the slightest dose of it turning crazy and deciding to hit us. No! Oh, I forgot the sword and shield can use weapons while it's sheathed. Sorry, this is literally like the third time I've ever used this thing. I really feel like just standing here and waiting, but I shouldn't. You know, while I do, how about this? It's gonna be a douche. It's gonna do it. It's gonna do it. Yep, I hear it. Come on. I'm watching you.
I'll watch it right in the eyeball. I'm gonna stab you right in the eyeball. Come on, come on, do it. Do it. I know you want to do it. Give me the satisfaction. Come on, I just messed up like the last three. Oh. This is my natural, mating call, I guess. I am definitely contributing to this fight. Come on, come on, I know you want to do it. There you are. Boom. Enjoy. I did a thing. The things I have done have now equated to one. Yeah. I did that thing. I did. I did that thing good. I can time the Dragonator. I can do that one. I apparently can't do the Ballista. Nope. That I kinda start sucking pretty hard at. My sharpness is also kinda low, but I don't really know what this thing goes up to. I'm used to purple. I'm that spoiled. I'm used to purple. Because my armor set before... Oh, I didn't show you! I'm sorry. I'll show you after this video. I say that, and I'm gonna forget again. I will forget. I seriously will. I'll just tell you. Gives me, Edgemaster. It gives me, Razor Sharp. It gives me, Challenger 2. It gives me, Latent Power, which is Gloves Off plus 1. And Elemental, which doesn't have an additional effect. It's just Elemental. Yep, that's all it gives me. Which is a lot! That's great, I love it. Did you just hit the gong? Did someone hit the gong? Like, oh, I'm not hitting its face. Wow. I'm so much of a dipwad, yet I'm too much of a dipwad, yeah, I'm too much of a dipwad! To fight Darren Moran. Wow. Answer- Wow, we don't even get that! We don't even get the Dragonator. Well, that stinks. No, don't do that! Okay, well, wait, do we get these back? Do we have either of these? Nope, and... No. Dang, nab it. Dang, nibbly, oh, okay, that made sense, Link. Alright. Made just about as much sense as your next game. Oh, I'm just kidding. Actually, the next game, I really want to play, the one on the Wii U. Except I don't have a Wii U, and I'm not buying a Wii U for it. I really don't want to. Unless you guys really wanted to do a fundraiser for that, which honestly, I think the capture card would be much more in favor over that. You know, oh well. So yeah, I know it's really late in the video, but I didn't say it. Yeah, like I said before, anybody who leaves a donation on that, capture card video donation, like I said before, I will go on a hunt with them if they want to, and I will go on any hunt of their choosing, as you saw in the beginning of this. I can go on any quest in the game. Any quest in the game, as long as it's, you know, one of the online ones. You can't go... Uh-oh. Well, that's gonna move. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move! And you can make me hunt you with you. Make me go hunting with you. It doesn't matter if it's something that you just needed some parts. I don't care. I will go do it with you, because it is my thanks, for one, for subscribing and watching the channel and being awesome fans, because I have, like, the best fans on YouTube. They're so great. Oh, God. Oh, God. Whoa. Yeah, it's worth it. I was gonna say, I do say that mainly because when I was back on Ocarina Hero, I really got annoyed with people who were really rude to me. I had a lot of trolls on Ocarina Hero, my old channel, if you guys aren't familiar with it. And, it actually made me stop YouTube for several years. And I came back, started making videos like this, and now I have, like, the best fans ever. So this is my thanks to you guys, because you're all amazing. Thank you, Steve Mitch.
Thank you, but you guys are awesome.
Ballista Ammo. And, kind of reminded me, people were coming up with names, like, trying to name subscribers of HamsterBomb, like the Bombers and stuff like that. And I'm like, I don't know. Then we were gonna get put on, like, NSA watch lists and stuff like that. I don't know if we should do that. You know, hey, there's those Bombers. What are they doing now, gathering up on the internet? That thing's starting to bomb rush us, and I think we should, am I doing the right thing? Did this make any sense? The guy with the stronger weapon and higher defense stayed back by the ship and started shooting it with ballista, and the person with the weaker weapon and the lower defense went out there to go fight it and scuffle it with hand-to-hand combat. Ah, gong, 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 hit the gong, hit the gong. Hit the gong, hit the gong. Thank you. Nice. In the mouth. Beep. And... Beep. And... Right there. Beep! I'm trying to break that beak, because that'd be awesome. Beak? Is it a beak? Is it a bird? Tweet, tweet! Oh, that'd be great if it was a bird. It should fly. Like, the Lashon Lung actually has wings. They're just, like,
folded over because of awesome. Hey, guess what? That means we can run into its mouth. I think. No, it doesn't. That was a lie. That was a big lie. And that was actually my last ballista, too. Luck beyond luck, which is, I guess, what luck means. Oh, look, I did a thing. Did you see that little spinny twirly move? This Link's spin attack. There we are! Boom! Destroyed the Darren Moran. That was freaking fast. I'm gonna skip so I can get some carbs in here. Alright, here we go. Yes. Awesome, the brutal horn obtained. I'm gonna remember. I'm gonna show you that armor. I did tell you what it was, though. You don't believe me? You don't see how I did it? Honestly, guys, I'm telling you, I think it is the best armor in the entire game. Best armor in the entire game. I spent a long time, like, comparing every piece of armor, trying to figure out, like, my favorite mix of sets. And it's really it. I can't say it is the best armor in the game, because it's my opinion. You know? So, in my opinion, if you want to wear my favorite armor in the game, that is it. If you want to use my favorite weapon in the entire game, it is that insect glaive I was using. And actually, to get that, I do have to point that out. To get that set to work, you do need a three-slotted weapon. Well, I did at the very least. And it's all based on, you know, your talismans and things like that, too. So, did I really carve all that quickly? Did I miss something? I've never had extra time on an Elder Dragon. That feels really weird. Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? I lost you. I don't see where you went. Looks like you dropped connection. Oh, the connection didn't drop. That's actually really great. I felt really bad last time because it dropped. Oh, I see a sparkly down there. Whatever that is. D. Moran ticket. Oh, this must have been an event because I didn't do it. So there must be stuff at the smithy. Like, I didn't even know about this stuff. I'm seriously gonna sell this. Hey, look at Earth Dragon Gem. I really hope you get one, Black Lotus. I'm sorry because, you know, it clearly doesn't matter to me. Mystery charms. Wow, that's... Bronze tickets. Hey, well, that's cool and all, I guess. Rust shard, that's... yeah. I remember when I needed this stuff, and it was lovely to have some of that. Wow, that's... I guess I'll... I took that thinking to myself, well, I'll sell that in the future, when I could have just straight sold it right there, and I didn't do it. Ew. I'm so spoiled with creator talismans. I looked at this like, oh my god. There was a point in my career when I used those things. Wow, that was terrible. That was a lot of fun, though. That was a lot of fun. And I got to use my Link. Yeah. I'm glad I got to use that, because it was so hard making it. That's that quest you gotta do, it's silly hard. It is silly how freaking hard it is. But, anyway. Oh, no. I said I would... Oh, nah, whatever. I told you the whole thing anyway. And if you guys are really curious, I do show you in a later video, so stay tuned. You will see my armor set in action a whole lot more. So, thank you all so much for watching. Remember to like the videos and subscribe for more. And like I said, to come hunting with Hamster, I'll leave the links down in the description and in the annotations at the end of this video. If you want to, leave a donation and have the episode of your own on my channel. So,